Hello, YouTubers, you're subscribed, and everybody else in the remaining social networks. It's Exacting, and welcome back to Super Mario 3D World on the Switch. So, once I'm around, Peach had her time to shine. In World 2. And on the fine day, it's time for Toad to speed along. Come on. Okay, so. Right, that's the one that doesn't Okay. On the way! Wow, that was lame! Lame! That's how much I hate life ice levels. Oh, the PTSD! The horrifying PTSD! Oh. Anyway! Oh! Snooki! Right! Wait, have we had Snooki yet? I mean, I got the cat, we got the fire follower. I don't think we had a Tanuki. Yo, Goomba, give me the stupid shoe. Thank you. Let's go. An annoying turnover. Come on. Ah, you're not gonna make it. Ah, well, whatever. Alright, get a buddy! Get a buddy! Head star! Head star! Get a buddy! Come on! Alright, got a buddy. Okay. Alright, we're out of here. Okay, I missed one star somewhere. I wonder where I missed it. Well, whatever. I got stars to spare for the time being. Why not? Okay, so once again, Bowser is hiding something. Let's see, what is he hiding? Oh, this one. Okay, I do need to catch it. Thank you very much. And it is weird that I'm weirded out by Toad being this cute. I don't know, just his small frame makes it makes the cat power up far more adorable than it had any right to be. And it has the right to be quite fresh. Adorable already. Crack out the scrollers. They're annoying. Yeah, I knew it. Okay, gonna be interesting. And go. Okay, one down. Another jump. Let it go. Perfect. Alrighty. How's this building again? Not a fan! Not a fan! But ultimately, is it? Tell you what, but I spotted Luigi. It's funnier than I think it should be. The 1F, right? Oh no, that's 10. Okay. Okay, so, on to the haunted house. Switch to Luigi! Nah, what don't the have his. Well, I can say time in the spotlight, but we're in Haunted Mansion, so that doesn't really fit now, does it? Hey look, it's a boo! Of course. That's what matters. Secrets. Maybe. Not. Yes. Cat power up? I don't have it. Yeah, no problem. Deal. haunted mess. Yeah, Jack. It was a haunted mess. Okay, that's kind of interesting. I don't care, I got plenty of those. Okay, so what's up? Okay, we've got time. Nice. What? A shroom? What for? This is not gonna... Whatever! Can come in handy in an emergency, I'll take it. I'm being grateful. You think I'm being grateful? Okay, I need to put a little juice. Wait, is that the one where the gold port runs away from you? Or am I thinking about the later one, Haunted House? Well, speaking of time... Go! Go, go, do! Run, do, do! Run, do! Not the one that runs away, just a fake one. Fair enough, fair enough. Alrighty, gentlemen, it's time for another round of Captain Toad! Alrighty. Okay, fair enough. Let's start with the easy one. Now, for the rest... And Captain Toad really can't hold his breath. Okay, so after that... Well, we're doing the easier ones, so this shouldn't be too much trouble. I see. Uh-huh. I get the idea, but shouldn't it break or something? We need to get down there. Oh, duh! Okay, I didn't see that tile. My bad. There we go. Okay, and now we just straight shot to the finish line. Alright, that guy's still there. Alrighty, easy enough. Okay, we did noises out the way. Oh, what about? Neato! Ah! Jumping on damage! Let's contrast to this time of year! Oh. Well, they're spitting water. Okay, cat suits, please. Ah, Tanuki. Ah, well. Ah, again, the music. It's just so soothing, so fitting. Great annoyances are annoying. He said, turn, wait, what's up here? Okay, this is what we call the Nintendo Dash showing off a bit. That's a nice ship. Need a cat suit sooner rather than later. Oh, the Jeep Jeep. Yeah, it would be about time. Alright, we also have a slot for later. Right now! Or Mario Kart, I gotta say. Without a car. A mod mustache. I mean, if you insist. Well, that's not me. Cut the corner! Huh. Hey, get the rabbit. Easy. Got it. Go. Got it done. Okay, almost ran out of the track. Bracket, you have no speed. Boo! Eh, yeah, well, whatever. Oh, really? Really? Right into the end. Well, whatever. Speedy Bunny, it fits. Yeah, I knew it. There had to be something over there. Alright, we won up and a marvelous view. I'll take it. Alrighty, so these guys, switchboards. Ah. Again, some PTSD from 3D Land for these guys. Well, I made it! Somehow. That's what cough. Okay, that was lucky. Alrighty. Alrighty, people. It's time to go for Bowser's Castle. What do our power ups we have available before we go? Wow, that was a waste. Okay, let's go. Latch control. Okay, this is getting ridiculous right now. Oh! Yes! Trying to light fire with fire! This level is not difficult. Why the hell am I having so much trouble? Okay. Oh, frack, I missed one the entire. Oh, look, it's coming down. I think I missed the stamp. I didn't miss it. Over there. I mean, again, this is not logic. It was decent. There was nothing over there. Whatever. Alright, so. Next we go. So, hit color. Pretty please. Sweet toad, bloody hitter. Whatever, I got what I came for. Alrighty, people, and that's World 3. A frigid, icy, yet beautiful world. That took a lot longer than it should have to complete. But never mind, people, I'm gonna leave it here. I hope you enjoyed this study. If you like, don't forget to like, ring the bell, and the drill. Till then, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!